YouTubers, Frankie Seshi here. Today we're looking at a very common problem you might encounter while plugging in a pair of headphones or speakers into your computer. So the problem goes like this. You're sitting at your computer listening to a creepy story with your speakers, but then all of a sudden, someone comes in the room and starts washing dishes. The sound is so loud and distracting, it totally kills the vibe. So you decide to switch over to your headphones. You plug your headphones in and nothing. You're still hearing sound from your speakers. So now you're here watching this video totally pissed and trying to fix the problem. I've been there before, so I'll make this quick. When I use the computer, I constantly switch from my speakers to my headphones. If you're like me, you'll soon run into this problem. Why is this happening? Well, it's because your computer is instructed to output audio only to your speakers first, because the speakers are the default audio output device. And since you can't output audio to two devices simultaneously on Windows 7, it outputs audio only to the default device, your speakers. So now we know what the problem is. How do we fix it? We can unplug all audio output devices from the PC and plug in only the one you want to use. I'm not a huge fan of this solution though, because it can get pretty meddlesome having to do all of that unplugging every time. Here's another method, and probably the most convenient. Try this. Plug in all of your audio devices that you want to use on your PC. That can include microphones, speakers, and headphones. Now anytime you want to listen through your speakers, open your playback devices and select your speakers as the default device by right-clicking the device and selecting Set as Default Device. If you don't see that option on the drop-down menu, it's possible that that device is already the default device. Upon selecting the default device, Windows will automatically save it and you won't have to select it again. If you would like to change from listening to your speakers to listening to your headphones, simply repeat the process by selecting your headphones as the default device this time. I don't use this method either because I don't always want my headphones plugged into my PC. I prefer to plug my headphones in only when I'm going to use them. To do this, I use a process of combining the other two methods. Here's what I do most of the time. I like to select my speakers as a default device because that's what I use about 75% of the time. Then when I want to use my headphones, I shut my speakers off and wait a second or two so Windows can recognize that the device is no longer connected. Then I plug in my headphones. Since the default device is powered down, it will instead output sound to the next device in line, my headphones. Unfortunately, you have to be very careful with the audio devices on Windows 7. The Windows Audio Service has a ton of problems, and I've made a bunch of videos on it myself. It wasn't made very convenient to change which device you'd like to listen to, and a lot of these procedures should have been automatic and should work a lot more seamlessly. It may be bothersome to deal with, but it's not impossible. So there you go. It's really quite a simple process. The only thing that can get a little tricky is knowing which device on the playback devices list is which. And here's what I mean. Here you can see I have many devices to choose from. VX238 is my monitor. If I select that as my default device, sound will output from my monitor. Also, my monitor has a 3.5mm headphone jack. So if I plug my headphones into that and select the monitor as the default device, Windows will output sound to my monitor, and my monitor will output sound to my headphones. So basically, I can hear through my headphones by plugging them into my monitor and selecting my monitor as the default device. Similarly, I can do the same thing with my Blue Yeti microphone. If I plug my headphones into it and select the mic as the default device, I will hear audio from my headphones. If your device is disabled, right-click it and select Enable. If you do not see your device on the playback devices list, right-click and make sure Show Disabled Devices is selected. Don't forget to re-enable the disabled device. If you still cannot see your device on the list, there may be a problem with the driver. To fix this, click Start, Control Panel, and then select Device Manager. head over to Sound and Video Game Controllers and uninstall your audio device. In this case, High Definition Audio Device. The AMD device is a third-party device that is not related to this guide. Right-click High Definition Audio Device and select Uninstall. The device will now uninstall and it will reinstall upon restarting your PC. If the device experiences a problem while reinstalling and fails to install the new driver, check out another video on my channel that deals with specific driver-related issues by clicking the annotation here or finding the link in the description. Keep in mind that this is a best case scenario. This is assuming that all devices and software are functioning properly. If you followed my directions and understood them, but you still cannot hear sound from the correct device, or can't hear anything for that matter, you should take a look at another video from my channel that can help you diagnose your audio issues with your Windows 7 PC. You can click the annotation here, or find the link in the description. I hope this video helped. If you have any questions or comments, leave them right below this video or send me a private message here on YouTube. You can also effectively reach me at any other social media platform like Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and Instagram. If you like this kind of content and would like to see more, go ahead and subscribe. Guys, I've taken up enough of your time. I'm Frankie Seshi, and I'm going to get out of here.